Millions of Americans live with type 1 diabetes. The Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation is holding its annual walk this weekend to spread awareness and raise money to help find a cure. WLKY's Karen Roby introduces us to a 12-year-old boy who isn't letting the disease slow him down.
On the field, number 47 looks and acts like any other seventh grader on the team.
He's like a third grader.
But on the sidelines, Mac Morgan is quite different. Mac has type 1 diabetes. He's been living with it for years.
My teammates and friends, they just treat me like another teammate.
And that's exactly how Mac would have it. This multi-sport 12-year-old wants to live as normal as possible, despite the daily pricks and monitoring that comes with wearing a pump to keep insulin levels in check.
It will keep my blood sugar in line, and it will tell me if I'm going low or high.
While Mac is confident in his ability to manage his disease, his parents must keep a close eye on him.
Diabetes does not sleep. It's 24/7.
Mom Jane says the ongoing process of managing diabetes isn't easy. Through the years, they've had scary times, and the worrying never stops.
Right now, they're growing very fast, so when you're hitting a growth spurt, your sugars are going to go off. If your body's fighting a sickness, it's not fighting diabetes, so you're going to have highs and lows.
Mac's parents are committed to making sure he lives as normal a life as possible, doing everything he wants to do. And extra sets of eyes help make that possible.
All the coaches have been informed kind of the key things to watch for. But for the most part, even the boys on the team watch after Mac.
He's accountable to other players. In basketball or football, he knows that if he's unable to get his blood sugar in line, he won't be on the field. He won't be able to help his teammates out.
Mac plans to walk in JDRF's annual event to raise funds and awareness. The organization has played a big role in helping the family handle his disease.
You can really do anything you want to if you put your mind to it. You can do anything.
Karen Roby, WLKY News.
Good for you, Mac. And Mac will be participating in the JDRF Walk to Cure Diabetes. It's tomorrow out at Churchill Downs. WLKY is a proud sponsor of the event, and we'd like to have you join us. You still have a chance. Jay Cardosi will be out there. He's the MC for the event. Just go to WLKY.com. You'll find a link for JDRF in the on TV section of the homepage.